Food and beverages around the world can vary in price greatly. Sometimes we have very cheap prices and still have great quality choices. Other times we have meals that are more pricey. Today we will talk about the 5 most expensive foods in the world. Number 5. The Zillion Dollar Lobster Frittata. $2,000. The Zillion Dollar Lobster Frittata is an odd item found on the menu at Norma's restaurant in New York City. The meal is very different to the other items on the menu, as it is drastically more expensive. Despite this, many believe that it is worth the hefty price tag. This $2,000 omelet includes 10 ounces of Ceruga caviar. This caviar is the main factor contributing to the price and can cost $600 for just a small handful. If you can't afford this omelet, they do have a cheaper option for only $200. Number 4. 24K Pizza. $2,700. The 24K pizza, available at Industry Kitchen, is the first pizza on our list. Similar to the frittata, it is located in New York, in the South Street Seaport neighborhood. The pizza requires a 2-day advance order, and is for the high class. So what makes this pizza cost an astounding $2,700? This is not your normal run-of-the-mill pizza. This pizza has Stilton cheese, foie gras, platinum etc. caviar, truffles, and 24K gold leaves to top it off. It also comes in a premium box, fit only for the elite. Number 3. The Float Burger. $5,000. At your local burger chain, you're not going to find beef patties that live up to the caliber of Chef Hubert Keller. When it comes to the price, this one even knocks Burger Brazier's burger out of the park. Keller has spiced up his burger with special additions, there's no doubt. Within the Mandalay Bay Resort and Casino, Keller's Float Restaurant can be found within walking distance for guests. To spice up this $5,000 burger, only the most expensive meat is used. It costs around $100 per pound of the Wagyu beef. Truffles also add to this expensive dish at a whopping $1,500. It even comes with a 1995 bottle of Chateau Petrus valued at $2,500. Number 2. The Louis XIII Pizza. $9,300. Do you need a pizza fit for a ruler? If you're ridiculously wealthy and want to spend your fortune on a pizza, this is the perfect option for you. It will be made in your home by Renato Viola, one of Italy's best culinary experts and master pizza maker. This pizza is definitely not conventional and includes refined fixings such as mozzarella di bufala, lobster, and caviar, all flown in from various parts of the world. To finish it off, this masterpiece is presented with Remy Martin cognac and champagne. Number 1. The Fortress Still Fisherman Indulgence. $14,500. If you prefer to eat nearly $15,000 rather than to put it towards retirement or paying off debt, then this is the extravagant dessert for you. Made specially for select customers with a minimum of 24 hours notice, this delicious treat features Italian cassata flavored with Irish cream and is accompanied by a pomegranate and mango comb. The base is a champagne sauvignon, adorned with an 80-carat aquamarine stone placed beneath a handcrafted chocolate-stilled fisherman, a true dish of elegance. Thank you for watching, and make sure to subscribe for more content like this.